In the history of Sardinia, water has always caused conflict, epidemics, even war, simply because it is a scarce resource. Water is the lifeblood of everything we do in Oliena. Life here is not complicated. We don't have the theater, but we have friends. We are not a big city, but we have what we need. The countryside, the wine cellar, and our crafts. When you talk about Oliena, you cannot do it without talking about Sugo Logone. The spring supplies the municipality of Oliena with water. That's more than 7,000 inhabitants.
We found a complex situation at the spring. A network that worked intermittently for alternated hours during the day. Abbanoa started talks with the Council of Oliena, and with the support of Hitachi, we were able to get started. We used an innovative approach in Oliena, giving priority to pressure management, air control, and prevention of pressure transient. Within just a few months, the loss of water had been reduced substantially. The so-called Oliena model is now on an Italian best practices list for 2017. It will be replicated in 13 municipalities in Sardinia this year, and another 100 next year.
I'm hopeful for the future of my village, Oliena. I hope that we can find a winning formula to respect the land and to value the great treasure that it has. Only when respecting what nature has offered us can we find a solution to defeat hardships that exist not only in Oliena, but in Sardinia as a whole.